How to start up a projector. On C and CLP projector, use the power switch located at the back of the projector. On B and BLP projector, use the power switch located at the back of the projector. The boot up sequence can take up to 5 minutes on all projector models. On S, SLP, and 6E, there are 3 ways to switch on your projector. One option is to use the power switch located at the back. Another method is to use the moon icon on the keypad. Note, the moon must be backlit in purple. The third option is to connect to your projector using communicator software and click Power On in the sleep menu. On SP4K, there are 2 ways to switch on the projector. You may use the button on the cinema controller board on the side of the projector, or you may connect to the projector using web communicator. Finally, wake up the projector using the eco page. You will be able to log in at the end of the boot up sequence.